consisting of a mast made of two staves lashed together, a yard made of a third, and a sail borrowed from their stock of runs. They set sail from the harbor. Port Gruyden, named after Axel's fiancée. With a northwesterly wind propelling them along at about 3 miles an hour, silvery beams of light reflected here and there by drops of spray produced lunar spikes in the eddy created by the raft. Soon, all land was lost to view. 5 days out to sea, they witnessed a terrifying battle between two sea monsters, one having the snout of a porpoise, the head of a lizard, and the teeth of a crocodile, an ichthyosaurus. The other, the mortal enemy of the first, a serpent in a turtle's shell, the plesiosaurus.